chicks widening the gap. I said, whoa. Even if that's the truth, you shouldn't just carry all of that weight on you. It's a debt you can't erase, and any stressing is a waste. So what's the point of being mad until you're red up in the face? You need a little lull. Take it easy and slow. You keep piling on heat, eventually you explode. If we're gonna survive, then we got to be wise, surrounding ourselves with positive vibes. When you start to feel a lot of tension building up, until it's spilling, then you might have overfilled your cup. You got to use some sense and refute the rudiments. Change the tempo before your life is too intense. And let's move at a leisurely pace, cause time's the best medicine for healing the aches. And all you got to do to prepare is fall into a groove like this. You're already there.